Before getting into the car, he said, "We'll be back in 5 minutes." And the last photo taken of him by a fan shows an eerie shot of Paul Walker in the passenger seat, wearing dark sunglasses and a smile as he sat in the 2005 Porsche Carrera GT. In the driver's seat was his business partner, Roger Rojas. The two men sped off in a sports car. However, sadly, just 10 minutes later, they would crash into a light pole and then a tree.